Thanks, Rebecca. We are calling our new show The Fashion Vlog.